Mattia.
Thank you.
Whereas Marwin Fatel has faithfully served the Kingdom of Meridius, we, the Sovereign and Consort, do this day elevate you into the Order of the Argent Comet. By our lands, now this day, Thorsten Dahl.
What do you mean by Lady Ronacoja?
Double. improve my feather stripes.
Long before I moved to the shore with the Meridians, I've been coming to plenty of Meridian events over the years, and there's always been one name that has been synonymous with the kingdom, and it's for the effort he's put in. Those efforts that he's put in over the years have not only made the kingdom look good, but made the crown look good. When we decided that we would like to find the crown this, we went through a very short list of people and didn't make it past the first name, asking someone to be our chancellor. He stepped right up and with a smile hit the ground running and has been simply amazing. All the things he's done for the kingdom over the years have literally brought a tear to my eyes because he has tirelessly worked and had people around him help and learn what they were doing as well. He's actually taught a generation of people how to do service for the kingdom and crown. It has truly been amazing to sit back and watch. It's been amazing to help partake in. He's enriched my life in the SCA. I cannot speak highly enough of this individual. So I've got the opportunity to say thank you personally for myself. I took the fact
whereas the burden of the crown being of heavy weight, those who through service have eased that burden greatly deserve recognition. Therefore, be it known that Sir Geoffrey McDummel has done commendable service to the crown and kingdom, thus earning the respect of the sovereign's pleasure.
Knights, squires, men in arms of this noble kingdom. You want bragging rights? You want to show your skill in combat? Here's where you do it tomorrow, right here. This comes with renown right here.
Alright. Sir Caius Aurelius was our first defender, and Lord Marcus Lepidus was our second defender, and the Honorable Lord Richard, pronounce your last name for me, please. There you go. Is our third defender. And so who's gonna be the fourth defender?
What's this banner and the crown?
Iron Mouth is sponsoring $40 for this term.
Thank you.
I cannot make you appear. That is something you will have to do for yourself. advise you to serve as your advocate and hopefully in some small way to inspire you. It's being satisfactory. And at this time,
calls now into this court. Countess Ismay of Branson.
Plates. Woo!